channel viewers, and appreciate you watching. Today Joe and I are headed over to Industrial Park to change out the rear dollies on our trailer. Our trailer caught on fire sometime last week over in Florence County and was towed over there as a rotation. But we're gonna go over here. The tow company used their dollies to get it back off the highway. But we're gonna go over here and put the original axle back under it so they can get their dollies, and they're gonna come back through later on this afternoon and pick them up. But we'll be on scene here in just a little bit and be right back with you. Okay, viewers, we're on scene now, and kind of give you a little rundown of what we got. This tandem here was on the trailer and it caught on fire, but I went ahead and took some rope and tied the pins in on both sides of the trailer. But like I said, our game plan here is we're gonna pick the trailer up, put these jack stands under it for safety reason. The trailer is still somewhat loaded, and we're gonna pick it up and slide these tandems out the other side, and then we're gonna come back and hook our cables to this tandem and slide it across and hopefully set the trailer right back down. Joe's rigging up the rim slings on the other side. He's already got his big wrecker here pretty much in place. Looks like we need to boom in a little bit. We'll get it picked up here in just a second. I want to have everything rigged up so when we get ready to lift, see if you can see the inside of the stick and see if you can push it back through. Okay. You're probably not going to pull through. You probably going to have to.
Excuse me, fellas. If I climb in that truck, is it going to affect anything?
What?
If I climb in the truck, would it
affect anything? No, you good.
All right, I just want to be able to take the truck out.
I appreciate it.
Hold on, push this.
It's caught on the drum itself.
That went through, didn't it?
Yeah, it pulled through.
Okay.
Now you just gotta feed it up.
Through.
I really got to stop wearing sunglasses on these jobs.
Yep. Fun part's going to be getting them back out. All right, Joe, pick up on it ever so slightly. Hey, boom in a little bit. All right. Hey, Joe, hold on. Let me release the pins. Pins are released. A little bit higher, Joe. little bit higher. All right. You got pressure on yours?
Yes, sir.
All right. All right, Joe, I'm gonna just drive forward. Break down, Joe. Now, back the other way. Hold up. Bring the back of the trailer over this way in tucks. Straight down. Right there. Oh. Up a little bit. All right. Down. Let it find its pivot point. Hold on, right there, come on down. Yes, on it. Get under there and cut my wires. I meant the rope that's holding the pins. I got them on both of them.
All right, you're good.
Yeah, we're good. Thank you, sir.
You going straight across?
Say what? Now we just got to move the truck and trailer. Watch yourself. Undo that one for me. It made a choker. Thank you. Got lights.
Think putting a snatch block off of my truck from yours, just to tug it back a little bit.
I'd rather go forward with it.
Okay.
You got some big blocks. We'd block the tires. And let him just back up.
Yeah.
Let's go ahead and break your truck down. Thank you. Zip it back up, Joe. They're out from under. Why? Keys in it? Okay. All right, bye. Okay, viewers, we got that complete. All we like is getting the pins set back out, but as you can see, I think the fire department done a pretty good job to save the rest of the load in that trailer. And Jones, they got their tandems out and they're on the way to get them now. All we got to do is get the pins locked and finish caging the brakes back, and we'll be out of here. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content channel, please subscribe. As always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one. As you heard, the pen's just locked, so good deal. Catch you on the next one.